Do you really have to go?
You know I do, dear. I need you to protect the castle. Under no circumstances are you to follow me. Do you understand?
But, Father...
Something is wrong with the wind. I must go to the wind shrine to make certain nothing's happened.
Yes, I've noticed it as well, but do you...
That went too fast. Lena, don't worry. I'll be fine. Have faith.
As after that long impending silence on scenes, all you hear is a meteorite falling towards the Earth.
Anyways, let's get started. We'll go right here, okay? What I like about this iOS version is I can just hit auto and it'll do whatever my last command was over and over and over again. It's kind of nice. Hey, you alright?
Yes, I believe so. I give you my thanks. My name is Lena, and you are?
Me?
Alright.
Call me Barks. Me and my chocobo just go wherever the trail leads us. Barks. This rock suddenly fell from the sky. The impact must have knocked me out.
I guess it's a meteorite.
A meteorite? I wonder if it has any connection to the wind stopping.
Again, I give you my thanks. I wish I could do something more to show my appreciation, but really, I must go.
Whoa, hey, hold up a sec.
But, did you hear something?
Huh? Oh.
Help me.
Where am I? Oh, my aching head. There's no way I'm gonna be able to keep all these different voices up all the way throughout the game. Honestly, they're not even that different.
Sakes alive, what's happened? I don't remember. I can't remember anything.
Looks like you hit your head pretty bad. Maybe you got amnesia?
Something come back to me. My name is Gallop.
That's a start. Anything else?
Nope. Just the name. Other than that, my memory's a blank state.
I'm very sorry, but you have to excuse me. I have no time to waste.
Where are you going?
I must go to the Wind Shrine.
The Wind Shrine? Now that you mention it, I'm pretty sure that's where I was headed.
It's decided. I'm going with you.
But...
I could never let such a sweet girl go all by her lonesome. Plus, I know I've got to get to that shrine. I feel it in my bones.
But, what about you?
Sorry, I'm gonna bow out on this one. Good luck, though.
But, thank you again. Farewell.
Godspeed and all that whatnot.
Okay, now that we got that a little bit over with, we can... let me check something real quick. I forgot something. Anyway, you come down here, and you find yourself a Phoenix Down. Alright, while I currently have no viewers, I'm going to go ahead and explain this for the YouTube channel. I am live streaming this. And while I have no viewers, like now, it's kind of good for Let's Play reasons, because I can ramble on without having to pay too much attention to the chat. Also, when they are here, it's also a good thing, because then I'll be able to interact with them more and have a little bit of fun. The only problem is, for you guys, it's going to be a really long LP, because you'll see every battle and nothing will be edited out, and, oh, it's going to be fun. Of course, you get to see all my mistakes and all my deaths and all that, too. I don't remember moving this slow last time I played, though. Maybe I'm just used to the airship, I don't know.
Oh, Boko, bad, bad Chocobo. What are you doing stopping like that?
Now, don't you give me that look.
What?
That was horrible.
I know it's just a girl and an old man. And with all those goblins around, fine, I got it. Totally read that wrong, but oh well.
Currently says I have 2 viewers, but you're not showing up on the actual viewer list. So whoever you are, thanks for stopping by.
And we leveled up.
I like how the game basically gives you one free level up, because every fight you do until now is a required fight.
Morning. Parts. It seems I cannot escape being in your debt.
Hey, don't worry about it. The shockwave from the meteorite's impact caused landslides. The road's covered in rubble. I don't think you're gonna be able to make it to Tool that way. Actually, if you go up and look on the map from before, you couldn't make it to Tool anyway.
But if I can't go to the Wind Shrine, then...
Oh... Wind Shrine, gotta hurt. Be dead set on getting there too. Alright, I'll go with you and personally see that you get there safely.
Oh, really?
Of the world. Plus the time, this time, Tucker, as if you don't just Gallif is probably my favorite character.
What? You're awake?
Don't sound so surprised. This old dog's always ready for anything. Still, if the road's blocked, that makes things a sight more difficult. I won't give up. There must be a way to reach the Wind Shrine. Right, and we'll find it. Alright, let's ride. I will be live streaming multiple episodes at a time, so for those on YouTube, I won't actually be saying welcome to the episode 2, episode 3. I'll just say hello when I first start recording, and then when I quit recording, then that's where I'll say goodbye and whatnot. I'm not sure, this would probably be where I end off episode 1, maybe? I don't know, it depends on, 22 minutes. Yeah, this would be into episode 2, because I'm going to have it set where they upload from Twitch to YouTube. I'm going to be putting them at 15-minute intervals, so this would technically be in episode 2. Yeah, it's going to be weird, but it kind of works out. I don't remember there being a cave here. Probably opened up during one of those quakes. Boko, I think it's going to be a little too dangerous for chocobos. You stay here, okay? Sorry about that. What's that, Spring? I would suck as a voice actor. Normally I'd stay here and train for a few levels, but for LP purposes, I'm not going to be doing that. See, for months like these, when I don't have things to commentate for, is when I'd wish that I'd actually have viewers in the chat. But, that ship just now. No wonder I ain't got any viewers. DK's playing Persona 4 right now. That explains it. You know, actually, come to think of it, Dark Kefka, Jock 217, don't remember Furion's YouTube name. I don't think he even does YouTube, but Furion 575 for Twitch, and myself. All seem to have oddly similar streaming schedules. Like the only time we all really have to stream is on the weekends. So that's really when we only stream. And DK has a set time. Furion does it whenever DK's done. Jock's iffy because of his job, and this is my first time back in almost 3 months, so, and I haven't been able to keep up with their stream schedule, so I have no idea what's going on. So yeah, I doubt I'll have too many viewers when I actually do this, because this right here will probably be 4 episodes. By the time I'm done recording in 15 minutes, this will be 4 episodes. Originally, I was going to stream 2 hours, but without viewers and then no commentary, it's not going to make for a really fun episode. Actually, I might cut it right after this series of cutscenes right here, and have it only be 3 videos. You know what? No viewers watching. Pretty bland. I'm going to cut it here. So, for those of you who tuned in on a couple minutes on Twitch, I thank you. As for my YouTube channel, see you around next time for episode 4. Come again.